Caught up in the optimistic vault, scattered my intervention just to spot the missing parts. Since writing was the voice I never had, I channel into my pen to get my composition thoughts. Thought out every syllable, still propositions I saw. There ain't a lens to prop what's in this art. Take a closer look before I know the hooks. Parental guidance, I would stroller push. Mommy shocked my obstetrician watch as I wrote in books. Obsession with the words I never wrote before. As I grew, my vision blossomed like an orchid spore. Supposed to be the kid in college with an open door. Overwhelmed the way the rhythm broadened through my vocal cords. I know that I should favor what is right. I can touch, hear, smell, taste the flavors cause it's right. I wouldn't waste a day up in my life. I give my life up any day to save the pages that I write like this.
Skill. The mold I feel escapes the paper through a poet's quill. If this is fake, then I don't know what's real. To me, the road is nailed. We're trying to page rotations in the road is will. We slip away just spinning endlessly and drift into the only given tendencies to notice mills. But let just breathe to leave a legacy that grows and builds. So when I visualize my destiny, my bones get chills. That's how we bypass the brazens. And though our fans love us, we're still filling out these job applications, son. The life of a ghetto scribe trapped in basements is faceless. At least until these vibes smash the stations. But when the fuck is that gonna happen? I'll be struck if rap goes back in time to rhyming and it's luck if that goes platinum. So it's rough knowing that your plan's getting tough. But I do it because I can't get enough. Enough, nigga, what? Know what I'm saying?